Hi friends, this is the part 2 of making flower bouquet. Part 1 is in my YouTube channel LND Nunes. Just go and check it in my YouTube channel. You can use satin ribbon or else a white ribbon like this. I'm using satin ribbon. Just keep dots using acrylic paints with the help of buds and keep it aside to let it dry. I need my best friend, Mr. Chad. Say hello to everyone, Chad.
Hello.
Okay. I'm going to cut you, so don't get worried, okay?
Okay.
Okay, start. Take a piece of chart paper, measure it and cut it. I'm just measuring it roughly. Then use scale. You have to cut it into a square, big square. No matter, no problem if it is cross. How we are going to make cone only now? We're making cone only. Cut it. You can give this to your mother, father. You can gift on their wedding day. I'm doing this because for my mother's and my father's wedding day. And also for my best friends. Like this. It's not an exact square, so a little bit I'll trim off. Fast, quick friend. Do it fastly, scissor. Like this. Let's make a cone. I'll show you how to make a cone. First, do it like this. Like this. And just roll it. Roll. Like this. Then you can stick it. Apply fairy bond. Already I have did. So before doing a cone, just first do it and do it on second, put it glue or the ends and close it. You can tape it even. It's a good idea, better than using the glue. If you're having double sided tape, you can use or else you can use sellotape, no problem.
Hi. This is my brother. He's going to help me.